Naviance is an important tool for students when they are creating their ICAPs, their individual career and academic plans. Naviance allows the students to choose the courses that they're going to take to complete their plan. The ICAP is really important for students when they're planning their futures. It's just a roadmap for them to reach their goals, whether it's college or career or military or something else.
In junior high, we use Naviance starting at eighth grade, working more on interest inventories and career assessments to find out where your personality may fit into and what might be some areas you might want to explore.
So Naviance is used for sophomores in multiple ways. One is to achieve a four-year plan of study, and that four-year plan of study should take them from the start of high school to the end of high school, either into their career or into their college and beyond that from that point. What we do then with Naviance is we start by careers and seeing what career interest you have. Then we develop that into, if I'm interested in a career that's going to take me to college, we move then into what colleges are of interest and what majors in those colleges will correlate to the path that I want to go to, so that students have an opportunity then to relate my career interest to my college plan, and then from there, what am I going to do with it next?
Parents can also have a login to their students' Naviance account, and they can use Naviance to access the same things that the students can, such as college searches and scholarships and career and other information. So it's really a great tool for parents to be able to use to help their student. Also, a great tool for students that's provided free of charge is the Naviance Test Prep. This is a free ACT prep program that is provided through Naviance that all students have access to.
In regards to scholarships, students have to log into their Naviance account under the Colleges tab, and we list all of our scholarships on the scholarship list, and we track every scholarship that a student has won through that account, and that's how they also know how to apply for scholarships. Students really need to have an academic resume to make their scholarship application package look a little bit better. And Naviance has an academic resume builder built into the system. So students, whether they're involved in clubs and organizations, sports, community service, or even outside organizations, they can list all of their activities from their high school years in this collective spot and print it off and use it over and over again, or even send it electronically. It will save them a lot of time and efforts, and I will let you know, the students that have academic resumes tend to win the scholarships. Naviance is a one-stop shop for students to be able to make informed decisions regarding their college and career planning after they leave Ozark High School. So it's basically the kickstart for them to make good quality decisions that are going to affect the rest of their lives.